What is going on, guys? Grave here today. We got a small update for Call of Duty Vanguard, and there were a few patch notes with this. Now, there's not any big changes with this update. Nothing, you know, nerfs or buffs for weapons or anything like that just yet. I'm assuming we'll see that probably maybe sometime this week or into next week. I will link these patch notes down in the description below if you would like to read over them for yourself. Let's go ahead and hop right into it. Of course, they added shipment into the game today, so shipment is now available in public matches. An issue on PS5 was fixed where players could not start up the game, start up Call of Duty Vanguard, if they had less than 40 gigs of space available. They fixed a few bugs when it comes to the weapons, and that is preventing players from equipping camos, but they also fixed it where players were equipping camos that they did not own. Of course, there was a lot of players out there getting camos that they did not have. There was a bug or a glitch for that. That has also been fixed. They fixed an issue where clan members would crash when attempting to send a clan invite. They corrected some of the problems with the next unlock option in the operator tab. Addressed an issue where players could not view the scoreboard after dying or after an exfil. They addressed an issue where players could not view armor health in the HUD. And they addressed an issue where objectives would not start properly, preventing progression. Like I said, there's no nerfs or buffs for weapons just yet. We know there's a shotgun nerf coming at some point. I was kind of hoping it was going to be with this update today, but Sledgehammer may be planning on doing some other changes to weapons as well, so they may be holding out, you know, for one big update for all of that. Anyway, guys, leave me a comment with your thoughts. Of course, if you like the video, hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. Be sure to check out everything down in the description, the community Discord, my Twitter, and of course the affiliates here on the channel, Empire Jerky, where you can use code GRAVE at checkout to save 5%. Also, check out Amazon Associates. I have a lot of stuff linked down in the description that I use every day when gaming. Some items you might be interested in. Also, be sure to check out the merch store. That is linked in the description as well. And I'll catch you all next time. Peace.